Hi, I'm Rom Mendel, President of Cochlear Acoustics. I'm thrilled at the opportunity to tell you about our new innovation within bone conduction hearing, the Osia System. The Osia System is the first Osseointegrated steady-state implant to use piezoelectric digital stimulation to send vibration directly to the inner ear. What we wanted to achieve with the Osia System was to take a new approach to how we treat people with conductive hearing loss, mixed hearing loss, and signal-sided deafness. So we asked the team to look at new technologies, to find technologies that are optimally designed for under-the-skin applications, so that they can work in the body and with the body. What we wanted them to do was to find technologies that provide more output and more gain than current transcutaneous system, and also that they follow a procedure that is relatively non-invasive, that do not require a lot of bone drilling. And by that, we believe that we can reach more patients that can benefit from the system. What excites me most about the Osia System is the opportunity. We have a unique opportunity to grow the market and reach more patients. And we can do that in a couple of ways. First, by appealing to more clinicians. There'll be more surgeons, more audiologists that will like the system and be motivated to counsel patients and offer it to the patients as a treatment of choice. And we'll also appeal to more patients. Patients who may today say no to bone conduction systems will find the benefits of the Osia System more appealing and will opt to go for bone conduction solution. What makes the Osia System different is the fact that it uses totally new technology building blocks. The innovation level is really high. First, the heart of the system is the piezoelectric transducer. This transducer does not have any moving parts, unlike conventional bone conduction solutions. So it's a durable system that can stay in the body, work with the body for many, many years, and provide the output that the patient needs. The Osia System also benefits from technologies borrowed from the nuclear system. Among them is a digital link. The benefit of that is that it's able to drive the system and provide optimal sound to the patient. The Osia System has been offering a number of benefits the patients have been looking for. They're looking for a non-percutaneous system, but at the same time, that offers enough gain and output to address their hearing loss. They're also looking for a modern system, a discrete system that offers clear sound through advanced signal processing. And it also offers direct streaming to a number of audio sources, TV, and phones made for iPhone technology that make life easier for the patients in their everyday life. So in summary, the Osia System is unique. It utilizes a number of unique technologies that have never been seen in bone conduction before.